So before starting the occasion, may I request our Honorable Vice Chancellor Sir and our Registrar Sir along with our expert to light up the lamp. Dr. Sanjeev Bora will assist.
Tam ye shango manangshi janatam deva bhagam yatha purve shangjanana upashate om om om.
Now our honorable visitor will speak few words.
Good morning. International Day of Yoga में मैं आप सभी को मेरे तरफ से विश्वविद्यालय का तरफ से सबको हार्दिक शुभकामनाएं देता हूँ. आज अत्यंत गुरुत्वपूर्ण दिवस है क्योंकि इसी 21 जून को हमारा पतंजलि का प्रतिष्ठाता रामदेव जी का कारण और हमारा यशस्वी प्रधानमंत्री नरेंद्र मोदी जी का कारण सारा विश्व आज इस दिन को इंटरनेशनल योग दिवस के रूप में पालन कर रहे हैं. हम लोग इस बार इस चीज़ के लिए अत्यंत गर्व करना चाहिए कि हमारा देश इसका लीडरशिप ले रहे. और जब योग का बारे में बात होता है, हम लोग सब कुछ जानते हैं. हम भारतीय होने का कारण योग का बारे में बहुत कुछ जानते हैं जो कि अन्य देश का लोग, विश्व का अन्य देश का लोग हम लोगों से सीखते हैं, हम लोगों को देखते हैं, हम लोगों से प्रेरणा लेते हैं कि हम लोग कहाँ से इसको शुरू किया, कैसे इसको बढ़ाया और अभी कहाँ पहुँचे. पतंजलि जी का कारण ये जो चीज़ शुरू हुआ है, विभिन्न गुरु जो गुरु इसको विभिन्न ढंग से लोगों को सिखाते हैं, लेकिन मैं भी थोड़ा थोड़ा इसका हैबिट करता, प्रैक्टिस करके एक इसको मेरा जीवन में एक हैबिट बनाने के लिए कोशिश किया हूँ. बीच में कुछ दिन तक मैं इसको छोड़ दिया था, लेकिन अभी मैं भुवनेश्वर गया था, एक योग गुरु मेरे को मिले और मेरे को बोले कि चाहे 15 मिनट है, 20 मिनट तक मेरा मिनिमम 20 मिनट आप योग करो, आपका बहुत समस्या समाधान हो जाएगा. मेरा समस्या है मेरा डायबिटिक, और डायबिटिक का कारण कभी कभी हम परेशान भी रहते हैं कि ये बहुत साल भी हो गया मेरे को. उन्होंने बोला कि आपको जितना मेडिसिन ले रहे हो आहिस्ता आहिस्ता इट विल रिड्यूस. आई डो नॉट नो हाउ मच इट विल रिड्यूस, बट आई एम मेकिंग इट ए हैबिट एवरी डे नाउ डेज. बिसाइड्स वॉकिंग इन द मॉर्निंग, आई डू योगा फॉर मोर देन 20 मिनट्स, समटाइम 30 मिनट्स, डिपेंडिंग अपन द टाइम. सैटरडे संडे इट मे बी सम 1 आवर, बिकॉज आई एम लर्निंग फ्रॉम ए गुरु प्लेस्ड इन भुवनेश्वर. मीनो जस्ट एक दो शब्द कहके, वाक्य कहके मेरा बात को विराम दूंगा, क्यों ना हम लोग सब इंतजार कर रहे हैं सीखने के लिए. एक्चुअली योगा इसलिए, व्हाट इज योगा? इट्स ए यू नो माइंड एंड बॉडी को एक करना हो, यह योगा. वी हैव टू कंसंट्रेट अवर माइंड एंड बॉडी टुगेदर, विच इज वेरी डिफिकल्ट. बॉडी को ठीक करने के लिए मेडिसिन बहुत है, लेकिन माइंड को ठीक करने के लिए बहुत कम मेडिसिन है. और उसको ठीक करना सिर्फ हम ही कर सकते हैं, और इसको करने के लिए एक ही उपाय है, सबसे अच्छा उपाय है ये योग. वी हैव टू कंसंट्रेट बिटवीन आवर माइंड एंड बॉडी. उसको सीखने के लिए ये दिवस, इसको हैबिट बनाने के लिए, अभ्यास करने के लिए, रेगुलर अभ्यास करने के लिए हम लोगों का पर एक मोरल प्रेशर गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया दे रहे हैं कि आप लोग एवरीडे कुछ समय अपना लिए दीजिए. डिवोट सम टाइम फॉर योर सेल्फ, एंड टू डिवोट सम टाइम फॉर योर सेल्फ, योगा इज द बेस्ट वे टू डू इट. सो वी हैव विथ अस द एक्सपर्ट्स. They will teach us, they will train us how to do it so that we can lead a happy, peaceful and healthy life. So once again, I wish you all an international happy yoga day. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Itya Amar Asaja Subhasi sir aro Unilog Dukhan Phulam Gamusare Adorni Janabole Moi Hongitaba Unurodh Janaisu.
Sarve bhavantu sukhino, sarve santu niramaya, sarve bhadrani paschantu, ma kasmita dukkopla. Good morning, all of you. Before we start the program, do tinta tips apnaloko koisu, apnaloke maintain koribo. Number one, jihokolor kokalor bik ase teoloke tolot nobohibo. Risk factor ami lobo bisara nai. Soki ase sokit bohi koribo paribo. আমি খুব সিম্পল প্রটোকলটো আপোনালোকক কৰাম রিস্ক ফ্যাক্টৰ একদম নলব আমি যিকিনি কৰাম কোনোবা যদি ফিজিক্যাল কিবা প্ৰবলেম থাকে আপোনালোকে থিয়হি থাকিলে হ'ব অৰ ইউ ক্যান সিট প্ৰপাৰলি হ্যাঁ ডোন্ট টেক রিস্ক জাস্ট উই স্টার্ট উইথ দা প্রেয়ার অ্যাকর্ডিং টু দিস ফলো আপ বাই দা গভর্নমেন্ট অফ ইন্ডিয়া আয়ুষ ডিপার্টমেন্ট তো আই রিকুয়েস্ট ইয়োর বিলাভেড ইন্দিরা বাইদেউ টু ফার্স্ট স্টার্ট দা প্রেয়ার We can start the program.
We'll say the prayer. Om Shangashvatam Shangvadattam Shangvumanangshi Janatam Devo Bhagam Yathapurve Shangjanana Upashate Shanti, Shanti, Shanti.
Nice, madam. Dhanyabad. Moi Sinaki kori disu first, Anil Hazarika. Apnalokor iyar porai PG kora. He is now become the expert of the Northeast India. Next, Dr. Arundhati Kaur. She is from Bengaluru, SBS University. Now we start our program. Number one is for your first you maintain your alignments. Just you stand, keep your hand on the, just breathe in, you can up, raise your drop, breathe out, down, breathe in, breathe out, slowly sir, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out. Like this way, very simple, you can continue minimum 10 times. It can strengthen your calf muscle, which is called the second heart of the body. Sufficient of blood circulation be stimulated here. Next one, for you are using mainly computers and this and that you have developed the spondylitis, that is called Griva Mudra. Keep your hand like this way, or simply, now straighten your head, now breathe in, turn your head on the right, hold your breath, 10 count, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, breathe out, neutral, breathe in, turn into left, hold your breath, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, neutral, then you go back, breathe in, hold your breath, now 5 count only, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, neutral, this is the one time, like this way you continue 5 set, this is the number 2, number 3, Hasta Mudra, keep your hand on the side, straight your shoulder, jibake problem thakle no koribo nice state your shoulder nicely very good nice now open your finger now breathe in twist hold your breath 5 count 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 breathe out again repeat open your finger breathing, twist, kapur janika se bita ke pani, hold, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, neutral, we're breathing, twist, 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 hold, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, neutral, now down. প্রথম দিনে অলপ লাগিছে মিনিমাম 5 কাউন্ট করিব নামাই দিব লাইক দিয়ে স্লোলি অ্যান্ড স্টেডি সার্চ ডাউন মিনিমাম 5 টাইমস ইউ ক্যান কন্টিনিউ এইবিলাক বস্তু আপনাদের চকিত বইও অফিস আওয়ার্সত করিব পারে হ্যাঁ নেক্সট ওয়ান ইজ হস্ত সঞ্চালন রিল্যাক্স ইয়োর বডি নাও ব্রিথিং রাইজ ইয়োর শোল্ডার আপ হোল্ড ইয়োর ব্রিথ 5 কাউন্ট 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Breathe out slowly and slowly down. Again, repeat. Breathe in, up. Hold your breath. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Breathe out, down, normal, neutral. Aku breathe in. Very simple. Hold your breath. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Breathe out, down. Feel breathing up. Hold your breath. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Down. Nice. Next, your chest expansion. Some breathing exercise which can stimulate our heart and lungs. Keep your hand on the front. Now, just you follow up. Breathe in. Keep your hand on the back slowly, 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 as much as possible, slowly. Now hold your breath, 5 count, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Breathe out, neutral. Breathe in. Hold your breath, 5 count, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Breathe out, neutral. Feel breathing. Hold your breath, straighten your head. Jorjobosti no koribo, very simple. Breathe out. Last one. Breathe in. Hold your breath, straighten your head, sir. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Neutral. Nice. Next one is Tadasana. You can stand nicely, maintain your alignment, heel and toes in the same line, keep your hand on the head. Now breathe in up, hold your breath, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, breathe out, down, nice, sir, again repeat, breathe in, up, 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 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, breathe out, down. Feel breathe in. Hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Breathe out, down. Nice. Nice, sir. If you now we can do some breathing simple exercise for your tiredness to komar karone. Gap your legs. Now, long breath. Slowly and slowly breathe out. This is your propped up position. Propped up. This is better than propped up. Now, breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Nice, fine. Nice, sir. Next. Just you gap your apart your legs, minimum. You remember one thing, you have to maintain your heel and toes in the same line. Then your body weight, instructor, please instruct them. Sir, maintain your alignment, heel and toes in the same line. That your body weight will be equally distributed. Nice, sir. Now press your both the heels. Press your lumbar, Nice, you please stand. Nice. Now breathe in, turning to right. Simple. Hold your breath. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Breathe out, neutral. Breathe in, opposite direction. Hold your breath. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Neutral. Feel. Breathe in. Good. Opposite direction. Hold your breath. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Neutral. Feel. Breathe in. Good. Hold your breath. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Neutral. Nice, sir. That's a very simple process for the standing position. Now you can comfortably sit down. Those who are suffering from the joint pain and everything, they can take your seat in the chair. Don't take risks. Next one, hand over the phone to Arundhati Kaur, Padamudra.
Sit comfortably. Legs forward, palm by the side of your buttocks, spine erect, look straight, palm, fingers pointing towards me on the floor. Slowly inhale and inhale, bring your toes towards you, exhale, out, inhale, toes in, exhale, toes out. Again, inhale, toes in. You will feel a stretch in your calf muscles. And exhale, toes out. This is known as a Padamudra or ankle movement. Next, we'll go with only toes movement. Inhale, bend your toes, fold your toes. Exhale, extend your toes. Inhale, fold. Exhale, up. Inhale, fold. Exhale, extend. This is toes movement. Next, we'll go with ankle rotation. Inhale, rotate your ankle in clockwise. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now anti-clockwise. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Next, we'll go with knee movements. Inhale, fold your knees, clasp your knees with your hand and bring it towards you. Maintain your breath. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale and unfold your knee. We'll do it with only one leg. Again, inhale, fold your opposite knee, hold your breath. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale, unfold your knee. We'll do it for one more round. Inhale, fold, hold your breath. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And exhale. Again, inhale, fold your opposite leg, maintain your breath. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale and unfold. Now slowly lie down on your stomach. We'll start with Bhujangasana. This is a very good asana for your back pain. Lie down on your stomach, heels together, joined. Place your palm beside your chest. Palm beside your chest. Now we'll slowly inhale. Supporting your palm, you will raise your chest up. Only the chest will rise up, navel will not rise. Maintain your breath here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Slowly exhale and down. Again, inhale, up, maintain. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale, down. We'll go with one more round. Inhale, up. Maintain your breath. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale and down. Next, we'll go with Ardha Salavasana. Place your palm beneath your thigh. हाथ thigh के नीचे ले जाइए. अब हाथों में प्रेशर रखते हुए, जोर देते हुए हम एक पैर पीछे से ऊपर उठाएंगे. सांस लेते हुए पैर ऊपर, एक पैर ऊपर. मेंटेन. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. स्लोली एक्सहेल एंड डाउन. अगेन इनहेल. रेज योर लेफ्ट लेग अप. होल्ड योर ब्रेथ. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale down. Now we'll do both legs together. हम दो पैर एक साथ उठाएंगे अभी. Inhale, up, hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale down.
Thank you, Arundhati. Now you do Shitila Asana, relaxation pose. That you can lie down, fold your one leg, keep your hand one back. This is called Shithila Asana. Take rest for half minute. Your breathing should be normal. Comfortably lie down, sir. Jitiya tired feel kore aneka hule tiredness to humkale gusi jabo. This is also called baby pose also. Nice. Sir, now lying on back. Lying on back. First you see how to perform. This is very helpful for your backache. It stimulates your hamstring muscles. Just you lie down. First you see, sir. Now fold your legs. Minimum gap between the 3 point, both the knees, heel and buttock, both the knees. First you see, sir, then later you can practice. Support your palms, support your neck, support your both the toes. Slowly and slowly breathe in and rise your waist up as much as possible. He's the expert, then he can pick up, but you try your according to your body level. Don't take risks. Now hold your breath. 5 count, slowly and slowly breathe out, like this. Now, lying on back. Fold your leg. Minimum gap between the 3 point, both the knees, both the toes, both the heels. Now support your Buddha plan. Pulit Babu, just help to our register, sir. Keep your hand sarko mat mein leke aaiye, mat ke upar leke aaiye. Sarko mat ke upar leke aaiye. Now support your palms, rise your waist up, up. Bas, hold your breath. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Breathe out, down. Repeat, breathe in up, hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Down, sir. Just a deep breath and breathe out for your relaxation. Then you can give the sufficient energy for the next posture. Now, last one, up. Hold your breath. 1, 2, 3. three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Now open your legs. Open your legs, sir. You do Shavasana. Which is the most difficult asana among the 84 lakhs of asana? Sourasi lakko ahanor majot ataitkoi jodi kotin ahan hoi thake tete hole Shavasana. You can backend your thought also, relax your whole body, slowly and slowly deep breath and breathe out. Eti apnaloka keta bostu dekham, which is the best of the best of all the yogas. This is called Surya Namaskar. Just to see today. Later on we can perform, later on performs. And after that Surya Namaskar, we can do pranayams and that was the classes. This is the 12 posture. 1, 2. Now, extend your hands, faster, slowly process. 1, 2. Hold your breath, 5 count. Then go, come back. पहले इतना कोशिश मत कीजिए. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Neutral, 4. Extend your hands to the ceiling. 5, come forward. This is restriction for those who are suffering from the lumbar spondylitis. 6, one leg back. Look at the ceiling. 7, make your body pyramid. Now, 8. Nine, up. 10. Eleven. 12. These 12 postures stimulate your whole body, everything. But before that, you do some simple process. Later on, you can perform this one. Nice. Now, next session for the pranayas, breathing exercise. The process through which we can increase our vital energy. You can sit comfortably according to those who are performing Padmasana, it is better. Otherwise, you can sit any comfortable meditative pose. Straight your spine. Now, deeply breathe in through your both the nostril. Expand your chest. Now, through mouth, you can breathe out slowly and slowly. Again, repeat. Breathe in. Open your mouth and slowly breathe out. Forgot? Like this, you continue minimum 20 times. Next, another pranayam is called Anulom Vilom or Nadi Shuddhi pranayam. First finger like this way. Close your one nostril. Breathe in. It can open your this face, nostril face. Now breathe in through one nostril. Now breathe out to opposite. Head remains straight. You are breathing deep breath and breathe out. Uha error homoy to apnaloke beshi dibo. Tetia error pora blood oxygenate to koribo paribo. Breathe in 10 count. Then breathe out 15 count. Saas sunne ka time mein aap loge jyada time dena chahiye. So like this way continue according to your time management. So minimum 20 times karna kafi jaruri hai. Otherwise aap log thoda benefit nahi milega. Nice. Nice. So like this way continue. Next one is your silency or meditative pose.
Close your eyes. Loosen up your body. Inhale slowly. and slowly exhale it out. Inhale, exhale, inhale, bulge out your stomach while inhaling, expand your chest, while exhaling, bulge in your stomach and collapse your chest. Inhale, exhale. Now again inhale, feel the cool air passing with your nostril inside your lungs. Now slowly exhale and feel the warm air coming out of your nostril. Concentrate your mind in this inhalation and exhalation process. Inhale and exhale. Now inhale and tighten your face muscle, tighten your eye, clench your teeth, tighten your facial muscle, tighten, tighten, tighten. Slowly exhale and relax. Exhale and release your facial tightness. Slowly inhale again and exhale. Concentrate your mind completely on the inhalation and exhalation process. Now slowly we'll expand our consciousness. Close your eyes and feel the cool air in your surrounding. Try to enhance or listen to the sound of your surrounding. Maintaining the inhale and exhalation process, feel your surrounding, feel the coolness in your surrounding. Try to hear the sound of your surrounding. Slowly feel that your body has relieved all its stress out while exhaling. Your body is completely light as a feather. Feel that lightness in your body. There is no pain in any muscle of your body. Slowly, your body has become light. In this process, inhale. While exhaling, we'll chant Akara. Inhale. Again inhale, we'll chant Ukara as loud as possible. Ooh. Again inhale, we'll chant Makara. Again inhale, we'll chant Omkara. Now feel the vibration in your body. Feel the vibration in your abdomen area, passing out to your limbs, lower limbs. Feel the vibration in your chest area, which is passing out to your upper limb. Feel the vibration in your head region. Now slowly join your hands together. Rub both your palm together. Now slowly put your palm on your eyes. Feel the warmness of your palm on your eyes. Again, rub your hands together. Put your palm on your face. Feel the warmness, absorb the warmness on your shoulder, on your arm, forearm. Come, try to feel the warmness. Again, rub your hands together once more. Put it in front of your eyes. Now slowly open your eyes, looking at your palm.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir, for coming here. Thank you, Anil. Thank you all. So.